Yeah. Turn me up a little bit in them headphones, man. I'm going in. Yeah, yeah. I'm so glad I'm not the person that I used to be. Cause that person wasn't truly free. He wasn't truly saved either. Now I live my life with true joy, knowing that I'm a real believer. I live what I preach, I live what I teach. If you stay after the rapture, don't take the mark of the beast. I believe in love, but there's certain things I don't agree with, like being sold out to the dream of just being rich. Cause you could be rich money wise but have a bunch of broken marriages with many wives, deceived by the devil's lies. What a shame somebody has to rise. Choose to listen with open ears and open eyes. Cause the last thing you will want is your future to be jeopardized. Just because you chose not to recognize the truth in Jesus Christ, the savior of humanity. The last thing on my mind is popularity. I used to be blind, but now I can see. The question is, what will it take to convince you? God already sent his son to die for you. Shed his perfect blood that was birthed from a womb called perfect love. And perfect love casts out all fear. That's why my faith is up, even though the end is near. Read your Bible for yourself, you'll see that the end is near. Drink a glass of living water, it's time to go. Say cheers. I serve a real Jesus that gives me real lyrics that flow from his Holy Spirit. That's why every time you hear it, you feel something supernatural that you can't explain with words. The supernatural joy you feel comes from the one I serve. Love's my priority, love is my vision, love is my mission, love is what is within, love is what I breathe, love is what I exhale. And since it is, I will not let my generation burn in hell. But now I can see. I used to be deaf, but now I can hear. It set me free from all my chains. There's so much power in his name. Now my life is forever changed. Now my life is forever changed.
Yeah, my heart breaks when I see children without dads because of choices they didn't make. I believe in grace, I believe in mercy, but I also believe in wisdom that causes less mistakes. My heart breaks when I see a single parent that's blind and deaf because of rejecting God's love. My heart breaks when I see somebody lost, hurting on the corner, begging for a dollar. My heart breaks for hurt people eating pig food, all because of bad choices made over and over. My heart breaks for these people, causes faith to arise. The good news is you can be free from the devil's lies. If you want to be free, do what the prodigal son did. Open up your heart to his love so you can truly live. Ask him for forgiveness for your sins so you can truly live. Then watch the healing manifest. Let your new life begin. It's called being born again. It's called being made new. You could call it second round. You could call it take two. You could call it second chance in life. God is faithful. He makes a way where there is no way. Let me say it again. God is faithful. It's a celebration. It's a celebration. The victory is yours no matter what you are facing, no matter what's in front of you, no matter what you're going through. You are not staying in. You are just going through. His love is real. His love is true. His love's authentic. So authentic is supernaturally causes me not to get offended. Causes me metaphorically to walk on water. His love's amazing. Everything the devil stole, you're gonna get back. It's called restoration. We go from death to life, all because of Jesus Christ. We go from lost to saved, all because of Jesus Christ. No looking back, only looking forward. Your future's looking bright. Live free, the past is over. But now I can see.